pilots. And back to you, Lasertag Dogfighter pilots. We're getting down to the end of it. Some of you only have a few lives left. A few shots more and you'll be crashing to the ground. You can't be hiding in the corner out here. No camping. No camping in the air.
Those brave pilots, you can't give them enough credit. I mean, you only got two hands.
Oh my God.
You only got two hands. How can I have them both on the rifle? Fly a plane, but they do it somehow.
Pew 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 as they go by. Laser shovel far and fast, but that's gotta be hard while you're, you know, crashing.
Nothing but love for our little sky flipping turbojet initiating. Upside down flying, doing the thing where they go up almost to space and then they turn off their thrusters. And the guy chasing them was like, whoa, what's going on? Yep. They're crashing. And then, but that's when they get blasted, when they least expect it. Perfect match. And then thrusters reactivate right before you hit the water. You're back in it, baby. Shout out to all those guys
doing
that.
All you pilots doing that.
Particular maneuver.
Crop dusties. We're talking crop dusties.
The old crop dusties.
We're talking the skyfalls. We're talking the commercials.
That's right.
We're talking the privates.
That's right.
You know, normally not talked about online, you know.
That's right.
But you know what else we're talking about? We're talking about you. You, the pilot, there in your own cockpit.
That's right.
The cockpit.
That's the most right.
You are the cockpit master of your life. Fly that plane beautifully. That's the title of our new uplifting self-help album. Thank you.